We have this vision of no memory left behind. We are building a private social network using AWS and all of its wonderful microservices so that all of your photos, videos, and other cherished memories, you'll never lose them. We built a minimally viable product, or MVP, on AWS using basic services such as Cognito and S3 and EC2 and Lambda, many Lambda functions. We have a secure login where a customer can enjoy all of their memories. And so photos, video, streaming video, at any time from any internet connected location. We've already tested what we can do with Textract. So when we scan a photo, it can have a whole bunch of handwriting on the backside. Textract converts that to text, obviously, and then embeds it in the description on Heirloom. And so someone can simply say, hey, Heirloom, photo, Christmas 1976. And if something, if part of that string was in that scanned photo with handwriting on the back, it comes up on Heirloom. You'd think it'd be overwhelming. So, you know, AWS, this enormous company, how are they going to help my little startup? And yet, the engagement with everyone that I've worked with AWS has totally proven that wrong. And so it was, you've got a problem, we've got some tools, we would like to help you build something to solve that problem. The fact that we didn't have to create our own data centers or racks of servers or develop this code, some of the code had been developed for other purposes and now has a commercial application, and so we can now reap the benefit of it. We want to leave no memory left behind and actually enlighten those old memories that we have and add new information, add metadata to that memory. We believe that it's possible to have a meta memory. And so by connecting all of those memories together, we make each memory much more powerful.